Hi there, welcome! Let's see together how to use Adobe Elements Organizer 12. Please correct us in comments if you find any mistake. Elements Organizer is a software including in Adobe Photoshop Elements and Adobe Premiere Elements 12 with the same identical functions. This is used to collect your photos, videos and even audio files in albums, groups and catalogs. It doesn't change at all the files themselves, apart from adjusting them. You can manage all info that relates a photo, metadata, people that appear, where and when it has been taken. When you open Elements Organizer, you will notice that there are four main kinds of catalogs above. Let's see all. The organizer is fully integrated with the other Elements softwares. For example, all the options in the Create section work just if you have Photoshop Elements. If you want to edit the files collected, you can go to Editor. You can choose Photoshop, Video Editor, so Premiere Elements, or the Photo Editor, so Photoshop Elements. You can show slideshows using the Slideshow button. Slideshow projects are indicated through a small play button in white in a corner. Watch the beginner tutorial of Photoshop Elements 12 to know how to create slideshows. On the left you have the main panel. This is used to keep track of where the files are in your hard drive and all your albums created. Use Hide Show panel to open and close this panel when you like. Then you have the main workspace, where all the files and collections are shown. Photos are shown through their thumbnails, video files through a frame icon in the top right corner. Audio files simply have a loudspeaker icon on the center. You can zoom in and out the files using the zoom bar at the bottom or holding Ctrl down and using your mouse wheel. The organizer can create albums of files. These are custom collections of them created on your own. Click on the plus to add one. On the right, set name and go to OK. These albums, created through your computer, are called local albums and are indicated through a green icon on the left. What's new in Organizer 12 is to create mobile albums as well, listed more at the bottom. These albums are made available across tablets and smartphones using Adobe Revel. In this way, a local album created through your computer can be viewed on mobile devices too. All you need is just to drag the album interested inside the mobile albums list. All these albums have a red icon on the left. You can then add files to your albums. Simply select a file and then drag it onto an album. You can manage an album right-clicking on it to rename, edit or delete it. More at the bottom you have the folders. These are simply the name of the folders where the files imported are in your computer. I suggest you not to delete any of these folders. These won't disappear from your computer, but you risk to delete inner files of albums created. Whenever you mistake, remember to use the undo button at the bottom. If you move a file elsewhere, organizer may miss it. In this case, an icon appears in the top left corner. If you double-click on it, the software will start searching for it. If you know where the file is set, simply go to Browse to find it manually. All the files imported in the organizer are collected in a virtual folder called All Media that you can open clicking on the extreme left. This collects all the files from albums, collections, and so on. You can import more files in the software using the Import button in the top left corner. These new files will be added in the old media collection. Even if the organizer is made to collect files, you can still adjust the photo files nicely. Select a photo from your workspace. You can rotate it using the buttons at the bottom. For more, you can click on Instant Fix. Apart from the crop tool that can be fully controlled, all the other tools are made auto, so by the software itself. For advanced corrections, you may need to open Photoshop or Photoshop Elements through the Editor button. Corrected pictures have a brush icon in the top right corner and a black arrow on the right. This hides the original photo, so before the Instant Fix treatment. Plus, the organizer can change all information related to a selected file. Select a file and go to Tags Info in the bottom right corner. The section Tags sets the keywords you can use to look for a file, in case you have very big collections. The keywords are quite general. You can choose also between People, Places and Events tags. Add new tags using the plus icon. You can associate a file to a tag, simply dragging it onto the file interested. If you use the right arrow, you can show the files that respond to a set of tags chosen. If you choose Information, you can change name, add comments, ratings, and view technical information and sites. Organizer recognizes three main important categories for photo and video files: People, that represents which people are represented in; Places, so where the file was taken; and Events, for example a birthday, a vacation, or a party. You can choose all of them above. For each category you can add people, places, or events below. New people are found auto by the organizer. You may need to crop the missing photos if people are not found. Manually you can add places and events. Find the place using Google Maps. For events, simply set date, title, and description. Each collection belonging to a category can be edited fully. Click at the bottom to add new files. Right-click and go to Delete from Catalog to delete a file instead. Right-click on the whole collection to edit its name and properties. The little eye simply shows any description put. This is all. Check our channel to discover more for Photoshop and Premiere Elements 12. Thanks for watching.